Check, 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 1, 2. Have I got a treat for you guys today. Welcome back to Duke Reacts. I got not only one of the greatest lyricists of the 90s, but I also got one of the world's greatest harmonica players. This guy is like the bear from Canned Heat reincarnated. This is my man. His name is John Popper. Name of the band is called Blues Traveler. Name of the song is Hook. You're about to witness lyricism at its greatest. Blues Traveler, Hook, let's get it. Sorry, Shaq. I had to do that one. I had to get that one in. We got Shawnee singing to us this afternoon. Okay. It is a Tuesday. Feels like a Monday after July 4th. So we getting it in this afternoon. A little afternoon delight. I like the way they're telling these models to sing to us. As long as I sing with inflection, you gotta get some inflection in the voice. Okay, what are we talking about now? It makes you feel like okay, that's a bar. I'll give it to you. That's a bar. It makes you feel like I convey some of the truth, a vast reflection. Okay, I'll give it to you. It's a bar. But I've said nothing so far. You really haven't said anything so far. You're kind of just spewing nonsense and making it seem redeemable because you look so beautiful. That's a bar. She's saying, if I'm doing my job, it's your resolve that breaks. Ooh, she's saying that she's selling her soul. She's a salesman. She's a slick, talking oil pit salesman. Snake oil salesman, whatever they call them. Yeah, if she's doing her job right, it's your resolve that breaks. That's a bar. This is so savage. This is so savage, man. You don't have to be this savage, John Popper. You know, you're just kind of like a kind of blues revivalist dude from New Jersey. You don't have to be this savage. Ooh, this is harsh. I think he's going for MTV here. Okay, now last time we had models and beauty pageant contestants speaking at us. Now we got politicians. Now he's going in on politics. Uh-oh, watch out now. Well, he's going after politics. He's going after big pharma. He's going after everything on this song. I am being insincere. Look at you dope-faced politician, jerk-off. Of course you're being insincere. That's your job. You're a politician. That's true. Even if a politician confession doesn't mean anything that he's saying. Still, my confession draws you near. That's a bar. I mean, it's okay. Even if his confession, even if he's an insincere jerk off, you're at least going to listen to him because he's making a confession. He's doing a speech. That's saying something. I always got that line confused. To confuse the issue, I'll refer. I always thought that meant to confuse the issue of refer. That's what I thought he was saying there. But to confuse the issue, I'll refer. I'll refer. Okay. Pan refused to grow. Peter Pan. Oh my God! Blue Shoveler got bars. Was that the whole reason? I'm telling you, no lie. The whole brings you back. Watch out! Watch out! He's going crazy on this verse. Oh man, he's rapping. He's flowing. Let's go, Johnny. Let's hear it. Get a spin mover, else you win. And then begin to see what you're doing to me. This MTV is not for free. Whoa! He's taking shots at MTV. He's taking shots at MTV now. Whoa! This MTV is not for free. Suck it in if you're into dealing with it. Make it a spin move or else you win. And then begin to see what you're doing to me. This empty is not for free. So PC is killing me. So desperately I'll sing the other love. Whoa. It's so PC is killing me, but desperately I sing to be of love. Oh! Johnny got bars. The fat man got bars. John Popper got bars. Wow. This is lyrically an intense verse. Like, who saw this verse coming? This is just an explosion. This third verse is just a lyrical explosion. He's going crazy. John Popper is going crazy on this one. He got bars. I'm gonna bust all your balloons. I'm gonna burn all the trees to the ground. I need a buck, but I won't rely on luck because the hook brings you back. It's much more bars than I was expecting from this man. That was fire. Who knew that John Popper was capable of that kind of lyricism, that kind of flow, and that was just unreal. Shout out to Blues Traveler. Shout out to John Popper. My God, he went crazy on the third one. Oh my God, I was not prepared for that. Thank you for checking us out. This is Duke Reacts. Hope you guys have a great week. Got a new single coming out July 10th. It's called Think I'm Stupid. Alvin Sane is in the building. I'll talk to y'all soon. Peace. Thank you.